Let's play with Napoleon.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or?
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates. Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down. I see humans, but no humanity. Everybody is somebody, but no one wants to be themselves. Some preachy graffiti up in this train. Everybody lies. I like that. Guess we're not the first ones to hop on this train. I wonder what the symbols mean. Whoa, Nathan's dad is a Terminator? That totally checks out. I feel pretty confident there's going to be a dead body in here. Just another typical day, skipping school, with Rachel Amber. Alright, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here, so I could ask. Should I make small talk? Is that what people do? It's nice Rachel we're having.
What?
I mean weather. It's nice weather.
It sure is. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out.
You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
Hey, so, I want to say thanks.
For pulling you out of school?
No, dummy. Thanks for last night.
Ah.
If you hadn't shown up.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay.
I owe you. That's for sure.
Is that why you came along?
Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school?
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Good to fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwell.
You really hate it there, don't you?
You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwell Academy? Your high school royalty.
You don't know me. Yet. Let's do something fun.
V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Too far?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, something fun. I'm all ears.
Two truths and a lie.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is...
a lie?
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu.
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
You seem more like a Cali girl to me.
Damn, Price, not bad. Long Beach, in fact. West Coast is the best coast.
I've only ever lived in Oregon, so nothing to compare it to, I guess.
Then we'll have to change that one day, won't we? Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game. I used to want to be a pirate when I grew up. I kinda still do.
Arrrr!
Sad to say this, since you're a Leo and all, but I'm allergic to cats.
Are you now?
Swear. I love science. Seriously. I think Neil deGrasse Tyson is the shit.
Huh. You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella? Who says that?
It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Buckle swash.
Plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
So, pirate. Obviously true.
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh. Are you accepting applications?
Considering it.
Okay. You say you love science, but you are failing chemistry.
You're saying failing chemistry means I hate science?
Or that Blackwell doesn't inspire your best work.
That place is a hellhole filled with shit, where shitty people go to be shitty to each other and themselves.
Tell me how you really feel, though. Anyway, school sucks, but you love science. I'm gonna say true. Which brings me to your alleged cat allergy.
Alleged?
I'm calling lie.
Why is that?
I mean, maybe you're allergic. But I've passed by your locker a few times. And I've seen that old photo of a cat you keep in there.
His name was Bongo. He was a gift from my dad.
Did he pass away?
Yeah. My dad died 2 years ago. I thought everyone knew that.
I meant Bongo.
Oh my god, of course, that's what you meant. I'm so sorry.
Hey, that's okay.
Awkward moment of the year?
Definitely. So, if my math is correct, you told me two truths and one lie.
What? You expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one. When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. I guess. You opened up a lot, that's all.
It's not a big deal.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
I'm just not really into touchy-feely shit. But I feel like I can trust you.
Yeah?
I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
Wouldn't mind listening to some music. Hey, wanna listen? Bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach. Or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here.
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here! What? Where is here? Jump and find out! Did you say jump? Jump! Fuck it!
Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view.
Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play.
Another one?
I like games.
Deal with it.
This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
So far, what I've learned about you is that you're into acting, lying, and playing games.
What's your point?
That you're either full of imagination or full of shit.
Let me know when you figure out which one. This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
That blows.
Well, shit. That was my last quarter. You?
Quarterless.
Damn.
Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy.
Oh yeah? Let's see what you got.
Rachel really wants to use this viewfinder. I'd love to get it working for her. That is the look of a person who is used to getting what she wants. Wonder what that feels like. Looks like this one might actually be working. This whole day is out of order, but in the best possible way. Damn, that's an old tree. Wait, does this sign say butt rot? Rachel's quarter is still trapped in there, waiting to be set free. Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool. Was this how historic axe murderers searched for their next victim? Don't axe, don't fell. Just a day in the park with Rachel Amber. You know when something kind of amazing is happening, you don't always stop to think about it right away? And then when you do think about it, you start thinking about it a lot. And the more you think about it, the crazier it seems, until pretty soon you're psyching yourself out and then everything turns to shit. Yeah, let's not do that today. If Max were here, she'd probably take a black and white photograph and call it Innocence Lost, or some shit. I guess nature doesn't quite provide.
Get out of here, woodland creatures! Have some self-respect.
This trash can is in pretty high demand. I wonder if I could use this to get the quarter out. Yuck. Cliche much, AW and OL?
I've been saying sorry all morning. I admit it was really dumb to lock the keys in the car. You've been on me for 3 hours.
If you're going to argue in public, at least have the decency to make it about something interesting. My hierarchy of needs goes pot, then beer, then wine. Still, wino has a classy ring to it. There's gotta be something freeing about being able to build your home wherever you are, from whatever is around you. Hey, spare some change?
Sorry, we might have some leftover food when we're done.
What? No, I'm not. What kind of food?
This place has really gone downhill.
Shh. She's right there. Whoa. That's badass. Yep, it's official. I'm learning way more ditching school than I ever do in class. I wonder if I could use this to get the quarter out.
Bye, you fools.
This Blackwall guy sure liked founding stuff that was already there. Founders keepers, I guess. I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file. Oh, right. Sure, let's try it. Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence. Press cap power, activate. I don't want to boast. so I'll let you do it for me.
Chloe Price, you are truly the Viewfinder Whisperer. I stand in awe of your powers.
Rachel smells like jasmine. Is she smelling me right now, too? Really should have showered this morning.
All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
That's it? I do that in my head during, like, every class.
See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try. They totally stole my third grade art project.
Wow, you made that?
Can't you tell?
It does have a certain give zero fucks quality that I recognize.
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
No matter how fast I go, I'll never outwalk this wedgie.
That's so tragic, but also beautiful in its own way.
Think this guy is married to a nutritionist?
He's all like, I'm not allowed to eat this stuff at home, so...
I'm so glad I became a lawyer. I love getting paid in fries.
Do you think he represents the Hamburglar?
Wouldn't he be paid in hamburgers then?
Shit, you're right.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here?
God, you just have the best ideas.
All right, let's see.
After this, wanna come home and listen to my Spotify playlist?
Is it the kind of listening where you have to get under the covers to really appreciate the music?
Yes, and clothes really mess with the acoustics, so... This is fun. Who's next? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder. Jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it. Oh, honey, I think we used the vibrating bed for too long. I'm totally seeing double. Rachel? Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you. They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay.
Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Can we help you? Oh my god!
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
What do we do? Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
Don't look at me. Look at Baywatch over here. Aw, I don't remember how to do CPR. Wah. It's time to nut up or shut up.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
Okay. Okay. You can do this. I can't do it.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Hey, look at me. Do you want to be locked out of the car of life forever? Or are you ready to break in there and seize the keys to your potential?
Oh my god. You're right.
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved my life. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Yeah. Good work, everyone. Peace out.
That was incredible. You're a hero.
Huh. I guess I am.
Here, you earn this. Thanks. I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now. Whoa.
Hey, check this out.
What?
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe.
I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
Chloe, I'd really like some space right now.
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
No. I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck!
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score. Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria chases kissing your perfect ass. But seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait. Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life.
And what is this exactly?
I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it?
Say what exactly?
You know, like a friendship. But more.
Ah.
I know. Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But I can't, even though I want to.
Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is. Goodbye, Chloe.
Fuck this place.
Understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras. Rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David. You know she's fake, yet you can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Fuck off, Rachel. Dad.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on?
What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
I guess I did that.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
Where's my marker? Oh, there it is.
Sometimes people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
Rachel!